Following Unics Kazan's victory over Zalgiris Kaunas early on Friday, Nizhny Novgorod knew it simply had to win in Istanbul against Anadolu Efes to prolong its top 16 hopes. After falling behind early, the Russian team showed great spirit to fight back and eventually held on to win its third road game of the season, setting up a fabulous final round which will see three teams, Nizhny, Unics and Zalgiris, battling it out for two places in the top 16.